and then there are those who oppose it. Later today,
and it's being called one of the biggest cases of our time, same-sex marriage, oral arguments set to begin here at the U.S. Supreme Court. Just a few hours, I'm Sam Sweeney, I'll have a live report, straight ahead.
Have to recognize same-sex marriages that are performed in other states. Now, yesterday, I spoke with a law student who